Welcome everybody, and we're here with some more Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Last episode we were doing a lot of shrines. I actually found the last two. As you can see, they were right next to the tower. That's why I couldn't tell, so every time I go down into the depths, I was like, I assume it was a tower, but it was throwing me off. So that was one of them, and the other one's down here, the same issue. As you can see, I marked it so many times. The same issue, they were right below the tower, so I assume ever since I go like from here, I was doing one by one and I saw a slight difference, so that's how I found out. So there's this one and the one over there. So be sure to grab a snack, a cup of water, and let's do this. We're gonna do the two shrines first, and then we're gonna do all the mazes, which are all three mazes. We're already got the shrines by the maze, so that should be easier now to just travel and do the mazes. As I'm doing the maze, I'll probably fast forward because I think you need to the sky ones. I believe the sky ones are like a little puzzle where you need to like glide around to find these zonai devices and activate them. But enough of that. Let's continue on with our Zelda rescue. We're doing everything but that. A light of blessing. So that's one. This is gonna be the last four shrines. So one and two. I still can't get the other two, so this might take a while for me to complete all the shrines. And I heard that you can actually get an armor by completing all the shrines. So hopefully I'm able to complete that soon. I'm not sure what main quest should I do, the desert first or the top right one first. I heard that the desert one gives you this sword, the scimitar. I think something 7, I forgot the name of it. And when you combine it with a strong item, it becomes almost double the power. And then with the armor set that we're about to get, I think it multiplies the attack power by 0.5. So that's going to be a very strong weapon if we actually do that. Huh, these two were Raru's blessing. It wasn't that hard to get them both. I thought they were going to be like a little challenge within the shrine, but guess not. So after this, we're probably gonna do the right side maze, the top right side. So let us go over here. Let us travel. And here we are. So let's activate this. For you who conquer this labyrinth on the land, I, the ruler of the dragons, have unlocked the door. Find it on the south side of the labyrinth of the sky. So, now we're going to the sky. Makes it much easier since we already did the shrines. Sand seals. Rumor has it. There we go. And that should have opened a door up ahead. And now we activate this. I heard that if you have the diving The gliding suit, I mean, not the diving. The sky wisdom. Four terminals are hidden in the maze. Activate them all. Let's see if I can find them. Hopefully, I don't take time. Long time, I mean. let's change your. Yeah, you have this equipped. You're able to traverse it even faster without even opening your glider. Whoops! Didn't mean to do that. Damn it! Just threw a nice weapon. The final wish open to you. Down we go, straight down. Nice. Took his ass down. You who have traversed this labyrinth of the depths. This trial was a test of your talents. In overcoming it, you have shown yourself to be strong of body, skill, and mind. Damn! In my name, as the ruler of the dragons, I command your achievement and offer a fitting reward. Armor, wreath, and otherworldly evil hidden away since days of old. Take it now. There it is. The light roots. You found every light root, they have dispelled all the darkness. Dispelling darkness metal in a war for one who has conquered the darkness by lighting up even light rule, the special item commemorates blessings received. I find it on the west side of the labyrinth of the sky. For a test of wisdom. Four terminals are hidden in this maze. Activate them all. stars in the labyrinth of a land that obstruct your path below ground. From high above, so far below, prove your courage by diving into the depths of the earth.
Yeah.
Let's go to the depths. Made it to the depths. Down he goes. You have had traversed this labyrinth of depths. This trial was a test of your talents. In overcoming it, you have shown yourself to be strong of body, skill, and mind. In my mind, as the ruler of owls, I command your achievement and offer a fitting reward. Armor, wreath, and otherworldly evil, hidden away since days of old, take it now. Northern Lomé prophecy. This one, the neutral level opens the sky. The sky opens the depths. that completes our set with this last one. The Sa Lome Prophecy. Disguise and bone weapon proficiency. Damn, it looks so sick. Duga. The Malduga, it's gone. You, did you get rid of the Malduga? Can't believe you were able to defeat it. You must be incredibly strong. I never dreamed I'd run into a vow like you way out here. This must be fate, don't you agree? Oh, I'm Misha. I run the jewelry shop in the Gerudo town. Since you saved me, you have to let me give you a fitting reward. This might come as a surprise, but I'm actually a Gerudo's best blacksmith. If you come visit my shop in Gerudo town, there's something special that I can craft for you. Oh wait, he's a vow, so he can't even get into town, huh? But if he could beat that monster in bed, I can feel fate's full between us. I'm sure we'll meet again. Alright, I'm going to head back to town. So I need to do it above. Only 4 slates left. So, I think it's finally time to continue the story. I want to do this story here. That way I could get that scimitar with the 7 C's or something like that. So, let's go to main story. Huck! practicing or what? Oh damn. But you can't hit it.
Missed again.
Yes, you did.
Can't hit my mark. Won't do anyone any good. It's you. This changes things. I didn't expect to see you here. Always show up in unusual times.
Unusual times.
Oh.
Damn.
Oh?
What was that? She has a walrus behind her.
Hmm.
That's what I just said. It didn't sound like any noise. The sand shroud has made that, that's for sure. You heard that too, right? It was Chief. That a swarm of Gibdos are attacking Karakara Bazaar. She's already ill. Okay, understood. Thank you. I think we need to get. I must ask you for your help once again, Melanie. Do you remember Karakara? Let's show those Gibdos.
Oh. Booyara, well done holding the line until we were able to get here. Now that we know the Gibdos are susceptible to lightning, this gives us a major advantage.
Huh.
Is that Zelda?
What's going on?
That's bad. Real bad. Gerudo Town is in danger.
Gerudo.
She was heading directly toward those tornadoes. And if more Gibdos are hiding in the storm... Booyara, we need to get back now. Link, we're going on ahead. I'll meet you in town.
Yes, ma'am. Again.
Come.
Whoa.
Come.
Where?
To where I am.
They are complete.
Yeah.
won't stop coming until we wipe out all the hive.
We did it.
Oh?
I'm probably gonna finish up the episode here. I've been recording for way too long. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying. If you are, you're always welcome to hit the like button. If you're new around here, you're always welcome to subscribe. I do daily content of different types of games. For now, mainly it's gonna be Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. And as always, this is NB, signing out. See you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.